Oh man, just such a tough story here at home. A seventh grader hit and killed while riding a bike to school yesterday. So we know grief counselors could be back at Littleton Middle School to help those who are grieving.
Police there say it happened at about 8 o'clock in the morning near the intersection of South Ellotti Street and West Arapaho. The student who attends nearby Ellotti Middle was pronounced dead at the scene. And now a memorial continues to grow on the corner. Classmates walking from the school to the intersection to drop off cards and show their love.
It was important so like we could like pay our respects and like make sure like he knew that he was special to so many people.
Police in Littleton say the driver stayed on scene. No charges have been filed at this time. The investigation, we're told, is still underway.